Hi everyone, long time no see. I just cleaned off the table, so if you're watching my Zen Market haul, this is the next video. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is unbox Blackpink's Square Up. And, okay, so this just came today. Yay! I wanna go through this because I wanna actually go listen to it. And it did come with two freebies. I got this from K-Town for you. I showed these really quickly in the other video. But I'm actually not sure if I'm going to upload this one first or the other one. We'll see. Probably if I do it, it'll be out of order. And that's the other card. Now, let's see. I need to open this. But they have a pink version and they have a black version. And to be perfectly honest, by the time I paid for shipping, it was just so expensive. The CDs themselves weren't too bad. They were $14, which, you know, that's, you know, not bad at all. But the shipping was like $38. I'm like, really? Really? And even the cheaper methods weren't. I was like, for, you know, the $5 you're going to save, I was like, might as well just get the faster shipping. So this is the front. Yay! I'm so excited! When I ordered this, I was like, hurry up and get here. So it comes out, it has like a slip cover. And yes, I am a Blackjack and a Blink, so, you know, I love both groups. Oh, cool. I haven't seen any unboxings on this. So this looks like I'm sorry, I kicked the camera. So this is like a lenticular thing almost. It's got like a, it's not really changing, but it's kind of like got like a lenticular front to it. And then this is, let's see, where we go. Yep. So this is like a fold out. So pretty. I love the colors in this. I was trying to figure out whether I wanted the pink one or the black one, and I just, because I knew I was getting the other one that I ordered in black, it had like the black front, I just wanted to color coordinate. Oh, okay, let me not show this. Okay, now this, oh no! What's on the book? Oh no, what's on, ew. Hang on a minute. Hold on a sec. Ugh, there's like glue or sticky something on the front of the book. I got most of it off, but it's at least it didn't affect the photo cards. So that's the front, and that's the back. Because it's black, you can kind of still see it. I'm gonna keep working on that, but it's nowhere near as bad as it was. It's just right there. Oh my goodness. Well, it doesn't take away from the music, so there you go. So here's the photo book. And if anybody got the pink one, I'm curious. I'll probably go watch an unboxing to see if it's a different photo book, because if it is, what I'll probably... Oh, Lisa. She's my favorite. I also like Rosé. I like Jenny too, and Jisoo. I like all four of them, really. I just like Lisa the best. If anybody got the pink version, leave me a comment if it's different, because I think what I might do, if it is different, now that it's kind of coming out and getting to U.S. stores, I'll probably just order like a copy from Music Plus or something. Oh, that's a pretty picture. This looks so pretty there. And I've actually had this EP. I bought it on iTunes, so I've been listening to it, so I kind of know what it sounds like already. I was going to buy it and wait, but nah, I decided to listen to it. And I kind of had it on repeat like all day, the day I bought it. Whoops! So much for trying not to spoil yourself. This is a really, really thick photo book. This is nice. I'm kind of looking at the pictures at the same time. I really haven't watched any unboxings or any videos on this because I wanted to be completely surprised. I'm glad I got the black one. I like this one. Is Lisa? She's so pretty. I think Jenny's pretty too. Actually, all four of them are pretty, but. Back page. Black and pink. Okay, and first mini album square up. That. This is the CD, which comes in a case in the bottom. I like the way they did this. It's kind of like a black inside. Almost looks like a single, like an old, what were they? On the records, 45s? The smaller ones, not the LPs one, but the little ones. So, super happy about that. And then it comes with cards. So it came with, I think this is like a postcard maybe, or a small postcard of the group. Very cool. I like that picture. Oh, they look so pretty. And then let's do my two. I got Jenny. That's the back. Think this is Jisoo. I think that's Jisoo. Yeah, that's Jisoo. I should trust myself. That's Jisoo. So I got Jenny and Jisoo. Awesome. Yay. I would have preferred Lisa, but that's okay because I love all four girls. So I'm going to be very happy with these. What I'll probably do is look for Lisa's cards and just buy them separately. But I'm keeping these because I just love all four girls. And then, like I said, I have these really pretty cards that I got from K Town For You. So I'm super pleased with this. Like I said, I bought this for $14 on K Town For You. Shipping was really expensive, but the CD itself wasn't too bad. I think I'm going to watch an unboxing video or see what the pink version is, if it's different. If it is different, I'm probably going to order that as well when I get paid again next week. So again, I'm going to go put this in my CD player and listen to it because I'm super happy. This actually got here a lot earlier than I thought. They shipped it last Saturday and it's Thursday, so 4 or 5 days. I literally thought this was going to get here Saturday, but showed up today. Awesome. So there you go, Blackpink, Square Up, their first mini album, the black version. And there you go. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.